What could I do? I had to get Kendra's telephone number really quick. Yes, if I came straight to the point, it would do the trick. Yes, I asked her if she'd like to go out with me. She said that she was flattered, but I just couldn't see why she said, ah, oh yeah. He does not want you to see me, so I'll get a canic. Cheer up. Cheer up, that's it. I was really depressed, what could I do? I was blue. I ring her up again in a tear or two. On Monday, I asked her if she'd like to go out with me. She said that she was flattered, but I just couldn't see why she said. She said, ah, okay, I can it. Ah, okay, I can it. I would if I could. I don't think I should. I can't, well I can, but I shan't, it's no good, man. Okay, I can it, I can it, I can it, I can it. I'm sorry that I ever ran. She said, don't be daft, okay man. I want to see you, don't get me wrong. I'll contact you soon, it won't be long. But at the moment, I can it. Get up. I called Kendra another 50 times on the phone. Yes, she agreed to meet me, but I should have known. Yes, I wound the window down in the Rolls Royce. I said to me in the bank, start to see it.